My name is Brad Graber. I'm one of the founders at Powerhouse Animation, and this video is about the Powerhouse process. Over the years at Powerhouse, we did a lot of work in video games. Because of that, we worked in motion comics, cinematics, and trailers. Things with lots of different styles, and that impacted the way we do animation. We tend to look at a pipeline differently than most studios.
After we gather all the references, we usually start blocking things out in 3D in a very basic form. And that way we can create very basic 3D models that we can then either sketch over or hand out to the storyboarders so they can start doing their rough layouts. Once we have a general idea of the actual design, if we have the time, we can flesh out that 3D model. We can add lights, textures, colors, and we can actually create renders that will help us reduce the time that we need to do for the final paintings. This is very efficient for us to be able to have that tool that not only helps us, but it also helps the rest of the studio and the outsourcers as well.
Very rarely do we get to create a character completely from scratch. A lot of the times we'll have scripts and descriptions from producers, and we'll have ideas from directors too. And then we'll have a whole bunch of different team members take a stab at designs. The reason for this is if two designers are working without really seeing what the other designer's doing, we'll have designs that are different enough that directors and producers will be able to say, yes, more of this, and less of this. My job is to help the design team make a show that is visually cohesive with the visions of the directors and producers. The favorite design I got to do for Blood of Zeus is Hermes, because we were able to give him these gold thigh-high running boots and get away with it somehow. I really love him.
Your job as a board artist isn't just to bring words of the script into life. Your job is also to translate those words so that the animator can animate from them. We have an open door policy with our directors, and I think that is a good way to show trust in the artists, that we can come over, offer ideas, and really just discuss things about the show, about the pipeline, and allowing us to have a moment in a place where we can really celebrate our love for story allows us to make better story.
I'd say that I just really like the process of collaborating, taking Sam's action boards, discussing his vision and his sources of inspiration, also bringing my own ideas to the table, merging those two together to create something unique. Just developing the animation from that point on is just a genuinely exciting process.
Compositing is a very special department because at this point, both animation and backgrounds have merged together. It's the first time that these elements come together and live, and it's actually a very magical moment because we are the first people who get to see that all this hard work, what it's going to come into the world as.
Compositing is all about making something greater than the sum of its parts. You know, how can I bring all of these elements together and enhance them and really showcase all of the artwork that's coming in from these various departments? It's all about finding ways to enhance the tone of the show, whatever story you're trying to tell. It's just really refreshing to be able to come into work every day with this team of talented artists all lending, you know, their voice to this production. And then when you finally see it up on the screen, it's just one of the greatest feelings in the world.
Thanks for watching this video about the Powerhouse process. Be sure to check out our shows Castlevania, Blood of Zeus, and Seis Manos on Netflix.